And Premiership winners, the Lions, are living up to Mad Monday celebrations. Reporter Josh McLean has the story.
I'm at a top secret, undisclosed location in Brisbane's inner suburbs where we find some pretty happy footballers from the Brisbane Lions, and for good reason. But this year, it's all about the costumes, and they have gone to a totally different level this year. We've had the lot, from a very tall alien to Heisenberg from Breaking Bad, characters from the movie Step Brothers, and even Ali G. But a bunch of players did manage to stop for a brief chat before heading inside for their big party. Hugh McCluggage, well, he is already planning for next season. No, I'm not talking about his costume for Mad Monday.
Oh, I think so. I think everyone's got improvement. Everyone's got growth. Even at, you saw Zork this year, such improvement from an older player. So if he can do it, then anyone can. And, yeah, we've obviously got young guys that have played a lot of finals now. And, yeah, sky's the limit for a lot of them.
You going back to back?
Oh, I'd love to. I'd love to. I'll enjoy this one first and then we'll see how we go.
Premiership medal. Can't beat it. Unbelievable feeling. Boys are up and about, so yeah, it's good.
How much have you slept?
Combined over the couple of nights, probably about 6 hours, I reckon. Which is all.
Yeah, we're having some good fun. Today the boys will get around and BNF Thursday night, so very exciting.
The co-captain, Harris Andrews, sounding a little bit hoarse there. No doubt as the day goes on and the hours drag on, that voice will get a little bit more raspy. But the Brisbane Lions are certainly going to continue to enjoy their premiership win for the days to come.